Here goes. First start. I already primed the motor. So I already primed it to get oil pressure, so it should be good.